First of all, I don't think there is any God in dance, especially not me. Dance for me is beyond steps. Dance for me is beyond 1, 2, 3, 4. It's an expression. So, aapka sawal kya?
What's your take on this? Amir is doing Doom 3.
Arre, why should I take anything? It is his film now. He will do his best.
छोटे पर्दे पे बच्चन साहब आ चुके हैं, शाहरुख आ चुके हैं, सलमान आ चुके हैं, तो कभी जब आप टीवी ऑन करते हैं तो आप किसको देखना ज्यादा पसंद करते हैं?
I look up to all of them. So it is not possible for me to choose a talent, because for me they are not talents, they are gurus. So I just sit and learn.
अभिषेक ये बताइए कि अगर जस्ट डांस में मुन्नी और शीला दोनों आ जाए तो आप किसका मेंटर बनना चाहेंगे और किसको ज्यादा मार्क्स देंगे?
ये कोई पूछने की बात है दोनों का.
ये वक्त जब आपकी एंट्री हो रही है छोटे पर्दे पर, ये वो वक्त है जब आपकी दो फिल्में कुछ खास नहीं कर पाए, तो क्या कोई कनेक्शन है उन दो फिल्मों के ना चलने का?
बिल्कुल. इट इज ओनली आफ्टर योर बिगेस्ट फेलियर्स दैट कम द बिगेस्ट सक्सेस. Thank you all for being here this evening. I've always believed in the spirit of competition. According to me, competition is the only way you can actually have other people push you to excel in life. Competition is something that nurtures innovation, drives that passion, and Just Dance is a show that takes that concept and that philosophy to a whole new level, probably to a level that has never been seen before. So I'm very, very proud to be associated with the number one GEC of the country, Star Plus, and together with two of the best talents in our country, Farah Khan, Vaibhavi Merchant, who will accompany me in a mission to hunt, to search the best in dance from across the globe, India, UK, US, for that ultimate dancing champion. I can't wait. I'm looking forward with bated breath to Just Dance.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here. Well, this is beautiful because my association with Star Plus has been long and fabulous, to say so, and also with Soul Productions. So this is probably one of my third shows that I'm doing with Star Plus. And thank you for the same. And this one is definitely special for me because I've not only had a great crush on this man standing on my right, but I've also had the wonderful privilege of choreographing a lot of songs. So this will be really wonderful to share this platform with Hrithik and as well as Farah. And
what she means to say is that she's had a lot of fun slapping me and hitting me around, making sure that I get the step right.
Yeah, that was a turmoil because here you have this, you look at this wonderful man and he's so talented. And then I also have to be this strict teacher that I've also dressed up like, so I guess, so thank you.
So the attraction is mutual.
Thank you all for coming. मेरे लिए दो special reasons हैं ये show करने के लिए. एक तो Star Plus से मेरा रिश्ता, मैंने बहुत सारे shows किए हैं उनके साथ and I think I'm part of their family. And secondly, of course, the main reason is कि जिस dance show में mentor Hrithik Roshan हो, I have to be a part of that show because I think the show is going to be brilliant and Vaibhavi aur mujh pe bahut zyada zimmedari hai that we find such great talent that person can stand on the same stage as Hrithik and do a dance performance. So So we hope to find you really, really great talent from all across the globe, actually, not only India.
My two sexy ladies, ladies and gentlemen, Farah Khan and Vaibhavi Merchant. Woo! मिला लो कदम से कदम, दिखा दो डांस का दम.
तो फाइनली ऋतिक जी भी स्मॉल बॉक्स पे आ गए.
According to me, it might fool you by the size, but believe me, it's kind of a bigger box. TV.
I'm a big fan of yours.
Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you.
Before my question, I want to request you to please do one step for us. Iqbal ka jeena.
Do
it. Can I come there?
Just hold on. Sir, 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 sir. Not so soon. Not so soon.
Thank you so much.
Just for you.
You want
more, you come meet me backstage.
Boy, I'll do that.
First of all, I don't think there is any God in dance, especially not me. Mere hisab se dance is an expression. Jab pehli baar kisi insaan ne dance kiya hoga, he must have been either happy or jubilant or overwhelmed or emotionally charged. So for me, dance comes, the roots of a dance is that kisi ne pehli baar jab kiya hoga, he must have had some kind of an emotion inside that he wanted to express with his body. So dance for me is beyond steps. Dance for me is beyond 1, 2, 3, 4. It's an expression. And that is, I think, what we will be looking for, that edge in this show, where it's beyond just the steps. And it's something that tells you about the dancer, where he's coming from, how many failures he's had, and how badly he needs the success. His story will be on his face and in his movements. And that's what we will look for.
Doom 2 was more sensualized by your dance, especially. And now Amir is doing Dhoom 3. So what's your take on this?
तो आपका सवाल क्या?
What's your take on this? Yeah, Amir is doing Dhoom 3.
अरे why should I take anything? It is his film now. He will do his best.
अगर देखा है छोटे पर्दे में बच्चन साहब आ चुके हैं, शाहरुख आ चुके हैं, सलमान आ चुके हैं. तो कभी जब आप टीवी ऑन करते हैं तो आप किसको देखना ज़्यादा पसंद करते हैं?
सभी को यार. Each and every one of them are they have so much magic. The reason that they are who they are is because they are beyond any one of us. I look up to all of them. So it is not possible for me to choose a talent, because for me they are not talents, they are gurus. So I just sit and learn, you know. Whenever I watch any one of them, I have to sit and learn. Because I believe I'm an aspiring actor myself. Even after 10 years, I feel I'm still an aspiring actor. So I still have to learn, I still have to watch like a student. सबसे ज्यादा जो मैंने देखा है ऑन टीवी इज मिस्टर बच्चन.
ये वक्त जब आपकी एंट्री हो रही है छोटे पर्दे पर, ये वो वक्त है जब आपकी दो फिल्में कुछ खास नहीं कर पाए, तो क्या कोई कनेक्शन है उन दो फिल्मों के ना चलने का?
बिल्कुल. इट इज ओनली आफ्टर योर बिगेस्ट फेलियर्स दैट कम द बिगेस्ट सक्सेस.
Out onto the stage, you said that competition pushes you to excel, and on the small screen there is a lot of competition. So is there any one particular competitor who has pushed you to excel, or who you would want to compete with on the small screen?
Each and every one of them.
My second question is, how will we see you on this show? As in, you'll be funny, or you'll be serious, or will you be a taskmaster? How will we see you on this show? I mean, what kind of Ritik?
How am I right now?
Philosophical.
Huh?
Philosophical.
Okay, well, I'll be kind of that. I'll be myself. What do you want me to be? I'll be exactly what you want me to be.
I like Salman on the small screen, so if something like that.
You will get bits of that.
Thank you.
A lot of stars already hosting a lot of shows. So what exactly made you take it up, and how different are you going to present yourself on the show now?
The best way I can answer this question is there are a lot of actors doing films.
जस्ट डांस में मुन्नी और शीला दोनों आ जाए तो आप किसका मेंटर बनना चाहेंगे और किसको ज्यादा मार्क्स देंगे?
ये कोई पूछने की बात है दोनों का.
वाह मुन्नी और शीला.
इफ इट हैड टू बी वन.
The best will win.
This kind of a concept, you thought of it how long back and how much time it took you for it to ultimately be?
Honestly, I have never been inclined as such. Lekin when the offer came and I saw the kind of concept they had developed by Star Plus and Soul, specifically for the Indian TV audience, I was amazed. And just like when I read a script in a movie, कुछ होता है that you identify with, I identified with the spirit, the concept, the philosophy, and the fact that something like this has never existed before. So all those reasons I think somewhere made me believe that I have to be a part of this.
Is it 100% indigenous or something has been taken from some format abroad?
It's a completely unique design. The concept is absolutely unique. I don't think. I have seen all the dance shows which have existed, and I don't think there exists one in this kind of a concept. As I said, mere sahab said there's no god of dancing, but I have my gurus who have taught me, and two of them are right beside me here. I, right from my first film, I have been guided, I have been also abused lots of times. What are you doing? So I've been through all those rigorous, you know, training sessions, and then of course I have worked with Vaibhavi, who has, she had to love me a lot because I finally, became so broken inside that she had to pamper me to get a smile on my face because I just couldn't come up to the level that she wanted. So for me, I think anybody that you can be inspired from is a god of dance for you. In that regard, every dancer can inspire, because every dancer has an individualistic spirit that is specific to himself. And if he only can be in his elements and not try and imitate, if he can do it in his way, he will inspire in his own way.
What I want to know is, ever since you thought, if you ever happened to make your debut on the small screen, did you always have a dance platform or a dance-oriented reality show on your mind that you think you'd be the best judge for?
Frankly, I have to say this again, that I have never really been inclined towards doing TV. But which is, you know, what makes it more important to say that it was the impact of this particular concept that just drove the nail, you know, in, and just made such a big impact on me that I had to do it, you know. It's one of those. I never thought that I would want to play a role like Guzarish, for instance. But when I read the script, it did something to me, and I had to be a part of it. Or for that matter, a Dhoom or a Krish. So it's one of those, you know.
You look up to as a mentor, who you look up to as a god of dance, an international star, who would it be?
Hands down, Michael Jackson.
Just dance, dance, hey, hey. Just dance, dance, hey.